In this shot, 50 grain detonation cord is wrapped around three locks. Lock A has deck cord wrapped around the lock's body. Lock B has deck cord wrapped around the lock's shackle. Lock C has deck cord tied into a knot and placed on the lock's body between the shackle. Locks B and C basically got their shackles blown off and looked the same after their shackles were attacked. Lock A, on the other hand, was blown to pieces after its body was attacked.